guys, it's Tamik here back with another video. Hold on, let's show one that I was looking good. Today, I'm gonna be vlogging in for tomorrow, and it's gonna be a FBLA leadership national. But before this video gets started, I need you guys to comment down below, what is your favorite fruit? Mine is pineapple. I don't know why pineapple just be tasting different when it's like juicy and ripe and everything. Here are the comments of the day. Don't forget to subscribe, be part of the Mikas. Mikas are going to rule the world, make a sense, my mother, interesting, kind, amazing. All those you can be, all you gotta do is subscribe, you feel me? Subscribe. And don't forget to like this video for vlogs. So I'll be back when I take a shower. This is my little outfit, and then I have a little blazer. And so if you're ever wanting to be in like FBLA or any like business type of club, this is the type of stuff you would wear. So I'm just wearing this black skirt that I got when thrifting. Then this, I don't know, this is my sister's. I don't really wear nice shirts like this on the usual. So if you guys know me, you know. Then I'm gonna wear this blazer, and then I'm gonna put my hair in a slick bun to the side or something. On my way out, my edges were making me mad. So I just put this to like lay them down. This is the outfit, change the shoes. I'm wearing these tan like pokey shoes, pointy shoes, and yeah. We just dropped Maya off at school, and we're at King Supers right now. You wanna say anything, Mom?
Hi, good morning, everybody. My big girl's going on her big trip today.
Oh, yeah.
She's gonna have fun.
Yes, of course, of course.
It's gonna be a great day.
Yeah, say hi to the vlog. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
So right now we're going into the little car, the little excursion. So we all fit. We just got here. It took a very, very long time.
We did. It was a very long time. We cannot park.
We could not. City girls. Like actual, just kidding. Now we're walking to our hotel. We passed our hotel like how many times?
Six.
Say hi.
Tell a bitch nah, I don't wanna get up. Ain't over my ex yet, never. Still think about her every time I get up. Paparazzi always ask me why I left her.
Oh, whole fit. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, I got somebody's parents.
We're walking to get food.
Cause we're hungry.
Hungry. Oh, you wanna say hi to the vlog?
I was talking to
him. Wait, did he? Yeah.
I got a Italian sandwich and it is
the. I was kind of, so we got done with lunch and now we're about to go head to the actual place.
What happened? We're stuck.
Oh, okay. Whoa.
I don't think any of it. Oh my gosh. This is cute.
Now we're at our first. I'm struggling. At our first workshop, we're doing diverse leaders. But I just got done with the first one. How was yours? Oh yeah.
It was the worst, dude. A waste of time.
Yeah. So now, I literally had to turn off my AirDrop because people kept sounding like there's that and stuff. Like, no. But now we're waiting. And yeah.
What is networking? You always hear this word. People are kind of intimidated by it, or about 4 years ago where I did an internship in audit and worked in the audit practice for about 2 years. I've been with campus recruiting for now 4 years.
So we just got done, and like I've been talking to everyone, asking great questions, but our last one we're heading to is, hold up. Oh, it's organization and decision making. Made me look dumb by walking all the way over there. This kid really wanted me to go up because we had to do like a 30 second pitch and I was like, no. Hey, oh, man. Where's my glasses? Oh, he got me glasses. I don't know where I put them.
Wow, you lost the glasses, I got you already.
I'm so sorry.
Play with it that it's more like art. How to make it more user friendly. That if someone else is...
I think we all need to hold hands. Just me.
So we got done. I don't know what we're doing now.
So
we just got dressed and we're gonna go. I'm wearing this sweater. I forgot where I got it. These pants I thrifted, white Vans, and just my coat for later. And yeah. So, say hi, this is Elijah. Oh my gosh. So, how do you feel about today?
It's a pretty good day.
Pretty good day. Yeah. I'm feeling the vibe, you know. Are you going to be looking for anything while you're out?
Well, I'm out. No, it's just whatever I see, whatever I see.
Okay. Nice. Bye-bye. Ooh! I'm going broke today. It's okay, though. So, currently, right now, I'm struggling because I don't see anything. And this is not like me to not see anything. Honestly wished I lived in Denver, but that's just not correct.
They are so cute. There's literally koalas. Oh my gosh, these are so cute. Oh my gosh.
I'm about to try this.
This is what the shirt looks like.
We all had a successful just at 421. We could do a little haul when we get back, you know?
I don't know, hopefully.
Why is dinner so early?
It's so pretty. Oh, look at these stairs. Of course. Oh.
I look like a cat.
Well, you guys are so cute.
Okay, so I just got done shopping.
Hold up, let's see the little hoops. Ooh, and then the shirt. The pants. Ooh. Oh, wait, the flash is on.
We just got done eating. We just got done taking photos and it's only 7:30, so we're just walking around now.
The view of our like window thingy is right across from the like the light thingy, and it's so cute. Oh my gosh, I'm going crazy. But yeah, we turned off all the lights, we're back in our hotel. We're about to go change. We have some other stuff we gotta do. And
we switched phones again. And when I was at the place, at the like little session thing, they were giving us like free stuff. And so I got a little pop socket, and I've been wanting one forever, so I'm happy I got a free one. And then I got this charger thingy. Wait. This thingy that has like multiple chargers on it. And then I also got a metal straw, which I was actually gonna buy one. But now I don't have to.
Alright, so real quick, I got this shirt, which I kind of already showed you guys. It's yellow, blue, and white. And then we got earrings for my sister. If she watches this, then I got you earrings. Please don't watch this video, because that would suck. This shirt, which I was like about to go leave, like about to go pay. And then I saw this shirt on sale, and I was like, it was originally $15. And I got it for, okay, I'm not good at math, you guys. But yeah, I got this and it's super cute. I think I'm gonna wear it like during Christmas cause it's like red. And yeah, okay, guys, okay. So then, I don't know how I'm gonna do it yet, but I think I'm gonna give these ones to my cousin. These are SpongeBob little socks. And then for my other person, you feel me? We got Cookie Dude. The blue cookie monster. And then we've got these Christmas socks, which I think are super cute.
It is Cookie Monster.
Oh, it is Cookie Monster. Okay. That's it. Thank you for my haul.
We are heading out. Alright, we are here. And I hear screaming like it's a whole concert.
Good on mom, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the love for a faded fuck. On some faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on a run, though I'll give it to you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My
first day
in the city. Baby, you
can.
So we just got done getting out of our hotel. Oh man, our load of our room. Look how pretty that is. But now we're gonna head to our, it's our last day here. And yeah. Outfit, pants are thrifted, shirt thrifted, and blazer. And yeah.
So currently we're here. We're like 1 minute late and there's no rooms and I look like an oily mess. And people are just looking at me. But this is what I did for my hair. We switched phones again because my phone's over there charging, sadly. And yeah. Okay, so we just got done. And now we're heading for food. I think we're going to News and Company and then we're gonna like shop around. Now Ashley and I are exploring all by ourselves. Last time we did this,
it did not go well.
It did not end well. But we're older now. It's been a year.
It's been a year.
You know, a new place, sadly. Yeah. And so we're just really, oh, there's just a bird. Okay. And we're just gonna go shop a little. Don't they have like, okay. Okay, don't, stop walking. Stop walking towards me. Okay, good. Noah's definitely coming our direction. Move along. What happened if we just saw it get ran over?
That's hungry.
That would be the saddest thing ever. Okay, okay, okay. Ooh, all decorated, all Christmassy. Mm-hmm. After a few years, we finally got our food. Hold up, wait. I got a small. She got a regular.
Hey guys, it's good, but it's cold. How do you feel about this?
I feel bad. I'm hungry.
I'm mad. But we still gonna eat. We got this going on.
Back at Starbucks. This is like the fourth time I've been here. And I got cotton candy from this one candy shop. And I went shopping, but like it's for other people. So I'm not gonna show it. And yeah. We're back at the place. We have to do one more. Are we leaving after this or staying for the thing?
I don't know.
Okay, so we're doing that. I mean, my cotton candy still. I'm tired. We're all sitting. You guys, we are leaving now. I am tired. My phone's about to die again. And yeah, everyone say bye to the vlog. Oh, say bye.
Bye.
I love you, vlog.
You want to say bye to the vlog?
Bye bye.
Bye bye.